Hi, I'm Scott Crompton with Johnson County Community College. I'm here to tell you about the Metal Fabrication and Welding Technology program. Here you can earn a welding certificate in about 2 semesters. It's 29 credit hours. Or you can earn an Associate's of Applied Science degree. It's 64 hours and it takes a little over 2 years. Why Johnson County Community College? Well, we're the largest welding training facility in the Midwest. We currently have 96 weld booths with another 16 in the works. All of our welding instructors are American Welding Society certified welding inspectors. We have small class sizes, and along with welding classes, we also offer basic and advanced machine tool technology classes where students learn the foundation skills for working with machine lathes, vertical mills, vertical and horizontal bandsaws, precision grinders, and the use of precision measurement equipment. Career outlook is great. Currently, if a student wants a job, they can get a job once they obtain the skills. Entry-level welders are starting between $15 and $17 an hour. So if you're considering a change of job or just looking for a great career to get into, welding would be a phenomenal place to start.